Naam is, yeah, he's a special driver. He's fast, very smooth. His style will transfer to cars very well. Good feel for the grip. He's a competitive kid. I don't see any reason why he won't progress through the different category and reach the top end of motorsport.
Good, Emmy.
Inam's had a fantastic day today. Amazing for a lad just out of mini kart last year. And he's learning very quickly, so the way he's progressing, who knows what he's going to do by the end of the year.
That was just the rolling lap, it's called. The rolling lap. This is the rolling lap. I feel good, yeah. But this is the largest European competition there is. And to be, you know, to have four poles and to win four races at four in five to five heats, it's, you know, it's an achievement in itself.
Do you recommend we keep this, even though it's a later start, we should get up early and do the usual,
yep.
Eh?
Yeah, definitely. Do the track walk and all that.
Yeah. Okay, so 7 a.m.
Awesome.
Fresh like the morning breeze.
What time are we on the track, do we know?
9:40.
I did.
9:40.
We're out at 9:40, but I was trying to check the schedule. We need to work out who's on first.
I won all the heats today. I led nearly every lap, and I got a lot of points, which makes me start the pre-final tomorrow on pole. So overall, it's been a very, very good day. Probably my best day in Europe.
You've just got to stay calm for the first part of the race. The race is only about finishing, getting over the finish line first.
I'm here to watch Ben Barnico racing and Inam Ahmed with my son Corey J.
I think Inam is good because he is very fast and also he can start and he'll start from first. I think it'll be an interesting race, and we will see.
I'm confident, but nerves go with it.
We know that at the end of the day, if it was a last lap of a race and it was all between us who's going to win, we know that someone's going to come off, or we know that something like that's going to happen, so we never get too friendly with each other.
I encourage them while they're going to sleep the night before to visualise the race the next day, visualise the start. Very importantly, to visualise winning the race or being very successful on the podium as a minimum aim, and everything that goes with that. If they visualise all the stuff that goes with it, you've kind of already done it once in your mind, and the second time's generally easier.
Get when you're watching the races, especially when you know somebody so well and they're doing well.
I posizione di Enam Hamed, Francesco Goffredo, referente karting Regione Abruzzo.
They got a good break at the start, and then I got involved with the pack behind and they were all fighting, and then I just had to keep on fighting, and then eventually I got to fourth and I was there for about 6-7 laps, and then I overtook my teammate Kari, and then I got a break from that, and then that's when I got third.
It was a tough race, very tough race, especially the first five laps, very eventful, a lot of place changes, but in the end we came through very good, finished third. Very happy with that, really. European Championships, his first year of racing in Europe's great.
Enam Hamed is very quick. He has been very quick all over the weekend, and he's coming up more and more to the front, and he's developing very quickly. Very good driver.